Another urban savanna is about to provide the setting for a different migration. The migration of an animal that many visitors to the African savanna have never seen and never will see. Koen Brouwer, director of Biopark and former director of the European Association of Zoos and Aquaria, has come to Burger Zoo, a real pioneer when it comes to recreating ecosystems. He has come here to collect some new tenants for his newly opened savanna. After speaking with the trainer, introductions are made. Here they are, although they seem to be a bit sleepy. The trainer tries to wake them up. Curious and unconcerned, an aardvark inspects the new visitor. Aardvarks are not a very well-known animal. The comical and caricature-like aspect of these likable termite eaters has quite an impact. Charmed by his new guests, Koen delights in their company. Within a few days, Danny and Snoozy will fly to Spain. At Biopark, a sunny new savanna awaits their arrival.